So this is my first time to this festival. It's pretty great. I feel very at home here. I was trying out the stilts. I got like 10 feet and decided to get down. So this is probably one of my newest songs. It is called Turning the Shoulder. Crying on my Saturday, 'cause my back is up against the wall. Guess it's one of my better days. No, at least I did not hit the floor. Turning the shoulder, I mother saying, just remember what he told you, fight your wars. He will not fight yours. Wish you said, oh, your daddy is a great. He would not fight for you. Oh, his battles are the ones he can win, not the ones he wants to. Thank you. Yeah, and as I said, like, all that was a nice sound. All right. Train of thought. So this next song is called Should Have Known Better. Thank you. This next song is really shouty, and it was inspired when I was on The Voice. It was kind of fueled by like a lot of anger, just being around like all reality and television stuff. Because I live in upstate New York, and I live on a farm. So going to LA and TV and makeup and cameras, not really my thing. So this was kind of fueled by that. It's called Window. About the life that I live today, and why I left. I remember all the reasons that I had. Looking back, they all seem so foolish. What a fool I was. Standing right in front of what I despise. It's hiding its face with lies. And this I know. I know. But it's dark in here. Gotta find my window. Yet the eyes are on me once again to shine a light on what is left and what is gone. I only threw away what I once loved just because the fame it trust, and this I know. I'm just tired of the dark. Cause it's dark in here. Gotta find my window. I don't even care what I lost. This broken withered heart can't take anymore. I just can't take anymore. Yeah, you said you once loved me, but I'm not the man I used to be. Yeah, this dark is weakening my senses, left me open to your scheme. So won't you shed your skin? I want to know who you are. Won't you shed your skin? I want to know who you are. Said I want. Said I want. Said I want. Said I want. Cause it's dark in here. It seems everyone is gone. And my family's so far away, they'll never find me. And my friends, they all despise me. But at least out my window. Thank you.
Yeah.
So the voice wasn't all that bad. That makes it seem worse. It was a great experience. I enjoyed most of it. Just not the interviews. I didn't like the interviews. All right.